The World Health Organization talks about the COVID-19 epidemic and the infodemic of false information spread by social media that many take more credit for than information provided by their own medical personnel. Here in Cayman, we as paediatricians talk about the unnecessary pandemic of fear in children and their parents. And this pandemic of fear has a greater risk in the long term, potentially to our children, than COVID-19 itself. Now, a lot has changed since October 2020. We now have a vaccine for COVID. We have new tests like lateral flow tests, and the amount of data we have today is considerably more than then. But it is really important for us that we do and operate not under false data and neither under old data too. But we need to recognize that post-closure is not post-COVID. COVID is here to stay. Closing a whole school for more than 15 days deprives our children of their education. It deprives some of their parents from a salary. It deprives those children from having food on the table each night and the ability to think and behave as children. And it is increasing fear and trauma in our children.